Simon Downs, field of nine, starting the early double, the early pick four at the post, and here they go. They're off, and Mad Love is off stride, going out for the early lead, picked around center of the track. Alongside is Apple Hill, far outside, Better Love to rock to the inside protecting position. It is McMafia, gone to the outside, field guns bump. Inside next is McSalty as they make their way around the turn. Called wide around the turn is double, I think he's three wide. Sliding in eighth is Ohio's E-Jam in the early trailer after the early mistake. Matt Love, 27-3 over. And it's Apple Hill with the leader. Racing there in second, Better Love to rock. Working close the gap from third, Big Mafia. Two back is a big crowd. Fourth, fifth is Bill Gutsmo. Inside double, let they got it rolling. Comes McSalty, followed by Ohio's E-Team, and Matt and Love is the trailer. Over to half they go. Apple Hill, and Rush, showing away. Gathering from the pocket is Matt and Love to rock. So they swing onto the back stretch, and inside is Big Bobby out, and moving first now, Beal Gutsmog, one fifth and fourth, now third on the outside, drinking his covers, McSalty, McCrell locked down at the rail, racing in sixth. Ready to go three wide as Ohio's E-10, Matt and Love moving up now eighth and battling out in Oglethics Scholar tonight to three quarters. It's Apple Hill with the lead by three. Inside, Better Love to rock three quarters, 125 and four. As they pace the final turn, Better Love to rock is still there at second, outside third, Beyond Gunsmo. Inside is McMafia coming three wide, Ohio's E-10. Big crowd continuing the same ground, they're off the turn on their way home. Apple Hill has opened up six. It is boarded on and striding away. It is Apple Hill, an easy winner in the opener. Apple Hill from Better Love to Rock, McMafia, and Beyond Gunsmoke, 155 and 2. Officially first, number six, Apple Hill, second, the eight, Better Love to Rock,